Captain's heart.
Approaching the designated location. The alleyway is...
I should scan the crime scene to determine the cause of death. The victim's face has been removed and the head wrapped in bandages. There have been 3 murders in Gotham over the last month with the same MO. The press have nicknamed the killer the Identity Thief. If he's now in Arkham City, I need to track him down and stop him. The attack left the victim bleeding profusely. The murderer is likely to have trace elements of the blood on them without realizing. I'll filter the scanner to track the victim's blood particles. That should lead me to the last person to see the victim alive. Maybe even the killer himself.
Quinn's an idiot.
She won't last one day without Joker.
I don't care where you've gone. I'll find you someday and kick the living crap out of you. I see you're too scared to face me.
Hey, where are you going? Yeah, you better run. You come back, I'm gonna kick your ass, Batman.
Why did you kill him?
It wasn't me. I'm not a killer. I'm a plumber, for God's sake. You've got to believe me.
I don't have to believe anything. Tell me what you saw.
There was this guy. He dropped the body there. He was weird looking. You won't believe me, but, well, he looked like Bruce Wayne.
What?
I know. Someone must have got to him. He was covered in cuts and bruises, but I'm sure it was him. The poor guy must have had a target the size of Gotham City painted on him. Looked like he'd been attacked by pretty much everyone in Arkham.
There may be more victims of the identity thief in Arkham City. I should look out for them.
Hello, Batman. Do you recognize my voice?
Victor Zsasz.
In the flesh. I'm so happy you remember me. I'll never forget you. I've got a special game planned, Batman. A game just for you. Ring, ring.
broke into Strange's vault. How did she even know where it was?
Out there. In here, you're mine. By the time I'm done with you, you'll be begging me to kill you.
Oh, God, please. Don't do this.
Looks like I've got me a crybaby. What's wrong, crybaby?
Do you want your mama?
Well, I don't mind. I'll take...
Thank you.
Decided to finally show up, did you?
Let them go, Riddler. They're innocent.
Don't be stupid, Dark Knight. They wouldn't find themselves in the predicament they are currently in if they had tried to think just a few steps ahead now, would they? Now, if you solve the room ahead and four other equally challenging ones, you save them. If you don't, then they die. And we'll see if society crumbles at their passing.
You're insane.
No. That would imply either mental illness or derangement. I suffer from neither. Oh, and yes, I can see you, Batman, and I look forward to watching you fail.
Come, Dark Knight. How can a mere door thwart your attempts to rescue that pathetic individual? Do I need to provide you with a key? How about a cheat code?
Is that really you, Batman?
Oh, very good, Batman. I see you have begun to understand this room. Bathe in the glory of your... Does your head hurt, Batman? Understandable. You are...
The office thing!
I see you have resorted to cheating in order to complete my conundrum. I suppose I shouldn't be disappointed in you. It was inevitable that you would solve it this way.
Hang on.
That's what he told me to tell you. I don't know what it means, but he said he'd kill the others if I didn't tell you exactly what he said. Why doesn't he just tell you what he wants?
Because he's insane.
You don't say. I owe you.
So, you actually completed enough of my challenges. Was it hard? I hope so. Because it is time for a reward. And what's more rewarding than a riddle? Riddle me this. The more there is, the less you see. What could I be? Amazing! You actually solved my riddle. I suppose a reward is due. I'm running a little game of chance that you may be interested in playing. Here's your invitation.
Lex know?
Somewhere else. They won't let us stay here long.
Batman's back!
Thank you.
hide from me for now.
You're safe now, Officer North.
Thank you. I thought I was gonna die back there.
Riddler gave you a code, right?
Yeah. It's 860-120. He said something about it helping you.
It will. Stay here.
trying to locate a hostage before they found enough of my secrets? I hope not.
There's no way you could have solved that one, Batman. Even I could have. You must have cheated. Consider this a warning. From here on in, it gets harder.
I'm on the roof of the old Gotham FM building. Someone's after me. I don't know who. He's gonna find me. I need help!